only need one exercise for lean vascular forearms. Tons of people like to do a bunch of wrist curling exercises, but this won't add vascularity or tone to your forearms. Isometric contractions increase tone, which is why you need to be doing forearm care. Since you're using your forearm to stabilize the weight, you're hitting both the anterior and posterior sides. Then combine this with hammer curls, and your forearms will be your leanest muscle group.